found this PC health check XC process in my process list. It appears it's being installed by some Windows update. You just can uninstall it very easily. It's just another garbage pushed in by Microsoft, this ugly company. So maybe just open the programs, just type in the search bar on the taskbar, bottom bar, just type programs or something like that. And it's gonna open this program list and search it at the very bottom, Windows PC health check, and slap uninstall if you don't, like I do, like being filled my getting my computer filled with whatever things I don't want, I don't ask, didn't ask for them.